Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds when I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain to remain within the sound of silence and restless dreams. I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, near the halo of a street lamp. Send my color to the cold and them. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of neon light, split the night and touched the